Here, Mom, listen to this.
He was crippled, but only his body was cracked.
Tracy!
Hey.
Hey, Kayla.
Sorry. The bus never came,
and then it did.
I have to pee, and she hasn't eaten anything.
Well, that's okay. There's some stuff on the stove.
Oh, great. Okay, then we'll go.
Tracy, I'm sorry. I just haven't been to a meeting all week, and you know I need to go. But I really want to hear your poem. Come on.
No.
Please start over.
It's okay.
No, please, I really want to hear it.
He was crippled, but only his body was cracked. It's not simple, nor is it an easy matter to explain. Let's just leave it at that, she says, and closes the holy book of lies. She covers her eyes, denying to herself what she thought happened.
Wow. That's really heavy. It scares me a little bit. It's beautiful. We gotta talk about it when I get back, okay?